So where do you feel the pain?
In the back of my head here.
Uh-huh. It's Beccaria's sign. Probably gone by your third trimester.
I'm not in school.
Neither is your fetus.
Oh, God.
You didn't know you were pregnant?
How do you know that just from the headache?
How do I know? I missed my period. I got fat, threw up. Oh, no, wait, that's how you know.
What?
I know because of the tight shirt stretched over the swollen boobs, the salt craving you imported into the clinic, the motion sickness patch that doesn't do anything for the kind of sickness that you feel in the morning.
I'm a virgin, says my fiance.
I believe him.
Aren't there other ways I could get pregnant? Like sitting on a toilet seat?
Absolutely. There would need to be a guy sitting between you and the toilet seat, but yes, absolutely.